Thank you, Sharon. Now, we all say this, I'll never put my mum or dad in a home. And then we do. And we feel terribly guilty about it, even though they are circumstances often beyond your control. It's an unusual topic, I know, for Father's Day, but to talk about it, from Signpost Aged Care Services, Murray Harrison, good evening.
Good evening, Darren.
It is a moment that, most of us are going to have to face or have faced.
And very few people actually end up going into nursing homes at the end of the day. It's only about 8% of the population.
Is that right?
It's really quite small.
People die at home.
No, not so much die at home or die in the hospital or die quite quickly, but it's a very small portion of the population.
Well, we had to do it with my father, and yes. I had met a number of friends, must be part of the 8 or 10%. Mm-hmm. But that moment when, you know, you do say, I'll never put my mother or father, never do that, never do that. But then sometimes, especially these days with dementia,
you have no choice.
There's no choice, is there?
There is no choice. It becomes very, very difficult to look after someone with dementia. And heartbreaking, too, to watch your loved one deteriorate. It's really very sad.
Well, I also think you may say, look, I can do this, you know, my wife, my husband is this, but I can do it.
Yes.
But then you get trapped because you can't maybe leave the apartment or the house because they might turn the gas on and leave it on and turn into a time bomb. So there's things you reach a stage where you can't do it.
Absolutely, you reach a stage when you can't do it, and it's also very harmful to the relationship for the person who's caring for them too, because they resent it. You know, they're often at the end of their life as well, thinking, is this going to be how it is for the rest of my life? I have no freedom, I can't leave the house. And often moving a partner into care actually improves the relationship because you're not tied to them and you can go and visit them and have quality time with them rather than just...
That's interesting because I got, when we said we were going to do this topic tonight,
yes.
I got a lot of mail from people, emails from people and Facebook comments, one from a woman who's actually taking her mother out of care. She's in a situation where she's improved. Mm. But from one man who said, my dad, we put him in care, he is enjoying himself, he is living a better quality life than we had, and I'm having a better life.
So. Absolutely, for both people. And many of the facilities, the aged care facilities, do a fantastic job of looking after people with dementia. You know, they keep them occupied during the day. They don't have the stress of having them 24 hours a day. They're not kept awake at night by these people. You know, have people there overnight, so they're not tired all the time. Sometimes it works really well. Sometimes it's much better for the relationship.